the Dublin Distance Fiesta. This is the Boys 3200 Heat number 11. Jacob President Camacho in this race for the Dons. Jacob's running 3200 fresh today. When he raced at Gabor, he had a breakout 1600 where he ran 4:46. And that took his PR from 4:59 to 4:46. So we're trying to see something similar out of his 32 tonight.
Crosshana, Benjamin Choi, Jason Wagner, Jaden Tapp, Josiah Rowland, Aiden Boothby, Oliver Nicholson, Harsh Singh, Nikos Del Canto, Druba Bhagwan, and Desi Herrarias.
Jacob was a big part of our Frost-Soft Cross Country team this year, and he's shown that he's unafraid. He's in fourth place here. He's coming through in 73 seconds. I don't actually know what to expect out of this one. I don't know what Jacob's going to be able to do over 3200. And the greedy part of me hopes he breaks 10:20, but I don't know if he's quite ready for that yet. 1:53 through 600 meters. Right around where Isaac, where I think Isaac is at 1:51. Here in the second lap. About 2:33. So if you had told me going into the race that he was at 2:33 through 800, I'd be pretty happy, but if you had told me that he just ran an 80, I'd want to see that come down. 73-80. Don't really want to see that 80 there. Gone out in 75 and then been 78, click off 78s for a while, that's kind of the ballpark we want to be in. But I hope we don't get moving into running 80s. All right, 3:51. It's like he's listening to me because that's a 78. Thank you. just in that big group and see where they come through the mile.
Stay aggressive, Jacob!
9-5-10. Jacob's at 5-10. So is 79. Like I said, if I get greedy, I'm hoping he can run sub 10:20, but I don't know if he's quite ready yet. He's trying to hang in. His stride is long. He's got to shorten that up a bit, get that stride rate up. He's slowing down here, it looks like.
Let's go, Jacob!
6:31. And that's an 81. He's got to put together a couple of good laps here. And I know that if he does, he's gonna run fast in the last lap. That's a given.
Robert Cooper of Wilcox.
And Moby has that realization that Arnav had in his race. So he just, you know what? I can run 75s the rest of the way.
They're coming up on two to go here.
At the same time,
Scotts Valley.
Jacob has only broken 5 minutes twice. And one time was a 4:59.
Wilcox is Robert Cooper.
Right, those splits are still a little bit scary coming.
And this next lap is going to hit 7:45.
And I think that's what happened. At least it's part of it.
Let's go, Jacob!
7:51. Another 80.
Have worked well together. And now Whitney begins the separate with 600 to go. Cooper trying to keep him close. Keeping that cord tight with Boothby. Boothby and Cooper. 2-5 central section runners.
We're about to have 600 meters to go.
At the 10-minute barrier.
8:33.
Cooper. And then we have Brindley's Oliver Nicholson and Callum Turner as they approach the bell. Right at 10 o'clock, pace off front.
Jacob can find anything to rally back a little bit in this last lap. Something he's pretty good at doing, actually. He still has a good chance. Good chance is the right word, but he's got a chance to break 10:30. And he is running pretty well right now. He had to be under 77 on the last lap to break 10:30.
Cooper
200 to go. He's at 9:53. He's got to run about 36 or 37 to break 10:30. Okay, can he come off that turn flying? He's running well. I think he's going to get one here. He might get two. No, he might not get any, but... Oh, he's going to run 10:27, maybe even 10:26.
Now put that one for the middle and the front gate 2-1.